Yes, hello everybody. So welcome to another video of the Legendary Experiments. So first of all, I will say thank you to all my 200 subscribers, family, and all the people. And without your power and all your credits and all your love has reached me, reached our whole family into 200. So I achieved this milestone in just 6 months on your support. Okay, so I will expect more subscribers from you. 300 subscribers I need, and now it's our target. So complete this target. Okay, so quickly I will put a Q&A video in my channel. And that I will ask in my WhatsApp or Telegram channel. If you have not joined, join now. Or Instagram. Or you can put your questions in this video's comment box also. I will put a Q&A video very soon. You can put any kind of, you can put comments or any kind of questions that come to your mind. So I will do quickly a Q&A video. Okay, so today I have here this. What is this? This is the baby diapers, Pampers pants, and we are grown up. We are not allowed to wear this, and it's only made for babies. So I am an experimental person. We will take out something great from these Pampers baby diapers, and we will take out an amazing material that soaks water, and we will take out that trick that what happens if we, what is the trick behind that water soakness of these baby diapers. Okay, so we will do that thing only. So are you interested in Legendary Army? Hit like for this video. This video's like aim is 50. Complete it. I know you will complete 50 and complete it. Okay, so the first thing of time, let's play the intro. So here we have this one Pampers pants, and I am firstly telling you sorry for all the background musics because I can't do anything. Like the previous one unboxing video. Okay, so my previous unboxing video got more likes and it got more popular, and means it was went viral, almost 400 views. So thank you for that also. So I asked 100 likes target on that video, but I simply got only 50 likes, and that is not very true and nice. You have not completed my target. So what can I do? Complete it. Also, there is the video time. Okay, so now let's come to our topic. So I have cut this Huggies into two parts, and let's see what we can get. See here, first if we tear, comes here a very little cotton pad. See this very little cotton pad. And next here I think is the main thing. I don't know what is this because I'm opening it for the first time. Okay, so now I think this is the wool. Now let's remove all the wool from this thing. Okay, so I will definitely recommend you to try this experiment at home because it is no harm, and you can now get these Pampers or Huggies in every departmental stores. I also got them. Okay, so this is a completely new experiment. Okay, so now let's see what we can get here. So open it. Okay, see here I have opened. Check this. These are very small, tiny granules like particles. I will not elongate the part this video very much. It will be shorter. So first we need to separate this all materials from this thing. So I think this is the main thing. I don't know what is this. I think it absorbs the water in that baby diapers when babies urine or the urine they leak, it comes out. Okay, so it will take a lot of time. This one, I will give you an example first. Wait. Or see, I have taken out this much of this powder, absorbent, you can tell, or it has a chemical name, I will tell you at the end of this video. So this is the absorbent that I have got from this. There are lots of absorbent here. I will take out every bit of it. Okay, so let's take it out. So now let's give you a demo, and we will not waste it. We should not waste it. I have one only. So now let's give you a demo of this thing. So we get this much only amount of absorbent from this pad, one pad or half pad. Now let's give you a demo. Okay, I'm putting here some water. See this magic. I have to just remove and rotate my hand a little bit, and still there is water. See, still there is water. And what is this? What is this happening? Oh wow, I'm rotating it for a little bit. Oh wow, we had so much amount of water, and see this much absorbent. See, just absorbed. And what is this? This is a fake snow. This is very slippery also. Your feet know. You can play with it also. It can be playable. See, it's not very slippery when it's not very attached to or very gluey. It's a very fragmented like thing. Okay, so now let's put more water. Let's see how much it can absorb water. Now let's rotate it for a little bit of more time. Okay, so first, before putting the water, you saw how much absorbent was there. A very little bit. And now you see, this is water. And where is water? It is completely absorbed. Wow, amazing, no? This is the main reason why the baby diapers don't get wet instead of getting urined. And later in the day, when we open the diapers, it gets heavy because of this thing. See, it's a little bit heavy. It has absorbed just water out of it. And no water is there. You can see no trace of water. Yes, I'm very impressed with this thing. I never knew that this thing could happen. See, just finished. Water is invisible. Yes, I am not still impressed with this thing. This is not the Legendarium Army's level experiment. Yes, I think it is not the Legendarium Army's experiment. It's very little bit. So I have a lot of diapers. So now let's collect the small amounts of, so means that absorbent from that thing, and let's now put that all, that small amounts of means absorbent from that, and put them into a big bucket of water, and let's see whether we can it can absorb the huge amount of water, that small amount of absorbent. It's a little bit playful also. See, so now let's do it. So we have to open all the absorbent from that, all the diapers, and then we will put it in a big bucket of water, and that will be Legendarium Army's level experiment. So in the first amount of time, let's open all the things, and the process is going to take a lot of time. Please like this video, share it with your friends. So now let's open it. So now we are going to do this experiment in a very big level. Okay, so what we will do it for? So tell me in the comment section if your voice is going great or not. Tell me that. Okay, so now we are going to do it in a big level. So this, I have filled this bucket with all water. And now, okay, so I have filled this bucket with all of water. So ignore the backgrounds because I am really sorry. So here, after working for 3 days, I have took out all of 160 rupees diapers, and from that I have taken out, here is this, all the raw materials that we call absorbent. So it is, the chemical name of this absorbent is sodium hypochlorite. So it is called sodium hypochlorite. Sorry, it was wrong. So it is, its name is sodium, chemical name of the absorbent is sodium polyacrylate. So it is named polyacrylate because it is mainly used in the baby diapers. So see this, this is the material. See, we have so much. You can't see it in the screen because there is much light, but see this, it is white in color. Okay, so now we will do it in a big level. And so it took me almost 3 days to take out all of that 16 diapers sodium polyacrylate. So what is my hard workness? You need to hit the like button, and you need to make it blue and subscribe. My life's aim is just 52. Okay, so now the question of time, let's do this thing in a great big level. So here we have this sodium polyacrylate, and now we are going to do this thing in the big level. Let's see whether this much thing can absorb this water or not. If this experiment is a successful one, then you have to like this video. So now let's do it. Are you ready?
It's all about humanity.
Put this and see this. I put all the sodium polyacrylate. Now let's mix it. Two, one. I've put this and see this. I've put all the sauce. The mixing process needs a little bit of time, but now you have to now like this video because see this. This is water. But no, it's not water. See, see that small amount of sodium polyacrylate. Okay, so I am totally speechless. You can see the total surrounded of water, and now it is what? Check this. That small amount of sodium polyacrylate has totally absorbed this whole beaker of water. You can see it is totally absorbed, and no trace of water is there. But I think that the amount of water is much, little less than this sodium polyacrylate, and that is the reason that why it is still watery, but it has absorbed 97% of water. See this? What is this? It has totally absorbed this water. Wow, I'm totally amazed. See this?
It's all about humanity.
This is not water. See, this is not water. It has totally absorbed. I'm putting my hand deep inside. Totally amazed. So, this has absorbed half of the water. And all of the water, I can see 97%. I'm totally amazed. This is called an experiment. Let the sodium polyacrylate absorb this whole bucket of water in just seconds. In just 1 minute. I'm putting it, dipping you people into this thing and take a round look. Check it. Wow. And no trace of water is there. See this? No trace of water. It has totally absorbed, and now also I can't believe that it has totally absorbed. Let me keep it aside and check it. Oh, sorry. This stand is okay. So this thing, I am spreading it into this wall, and now see, this thing is a little bit slippery also. You can get slippery when you put feet on it. So what can I tell about this thing? That it has totally absorbed half or not 97% of the water. See, what to say, this is called experiment. Later I had sodium polyacrylate in this beaker, and you saw that how much it was. It was almost half of this plate. Half of this means this plate, and this half amount, half gram of this sodium polyacrylate absorbed 1 kg of water. Half gram of this thing absorb 1 kg of water, 1 kg or 3 kg, and see, no trace of water. I can move my feet. It's a little bit slippery. Whoa, a little bit slippery. Whoa, this is called real experiment and big level legendarium army experiment, levels experiment. So you have seen this, how this half gram or half gram also not, 0.5 grams of sodium polyacrylate dissolved this whole absorbed. And how much power it has to absorb 1 kg of water. Means you can think that how much power it has to absorb all of this water. So this was the reason, this is the reason why in the morning we get this heaviness in baby diapers, because of the sodium polyacrylate absorbing quality. And this is quite heavy also. This is semi-solid but quite heavy. Take a look. See. Okay, so what to tell? This was this week's experiment. Also, thank you for my 200 subscribers. I am very proud and hope you will end. You are end with me, and you are at the end of this video with me in the premiere live. So hope you a very nice weekend and all things. So this was the first Legendary Armies level experiment. I hope you have liked it. So subscribe to my channel and also check all the videos of my channel. So this month I was a little busy with my exams and all, but now regular videos are coming. So see, no water is there. So check here one video, check here one video, and check this one video. Here is my channel as usual. So hope you have enjoyed it. So I will come every week with regular 2 videos. So it was a costly video, it costed 160 rupees. So like it. So till then, take care, bye.